There is an NHL flag flying atop Seattle's icon after a question was asked, "Are you ready for some hockey?" And a lot of people in Seattle said yes.
25,000 down payments were collected in the first hour.
60,000 people are on the waiting list, all to be a part of history later in 2021.
I think Seattle's done a pretty good job putting a team together. And if they can build on the energy from their fans at home, things could get really interesting.
Finish him! Play fast! Don't care!
Denied, Martin O'Cannon, now Kiki, he scores! You talk about undying!